As happy as we are to be back online here in New York, our thoughts turn to our loved ones who are defending us on this beautiful 4th of July. We go now live to the Yellow Sea, where sailors aboard the USS Clarence E. Walsh are celebrating. We have Seaman Anthony Palmiera from Brooklyn, New York. Tell us, Seaman Palmiera, how you'll be celebrating Independence Day.
Well, the captain's gonna have a big barbecue on deck, and tonight we'll have our own fireworks.
To me. Captain, all of our command systems crashed. Nothing's responding.
Seaman Palmiera, can you tell us what's happening here?
Sit tight, Sam. I'll call you back.
It's the Koreans, Mr. President. I recommend that we declare war immediately.
If it was Korea, there would be 200,000 men coming over the DMZ right now.
Maybe it was an accident. Maybe an exercise. A test launch gone wrong.
That's impossible. The Koreans can't even detect the Walsh. Never mind track it on radar and sink it with a 30-year-old Chinese anti-ship missile.
I have reason to believe the ship was crippled with an information warfare attack.
Not a chance. The Walsh's systems are...
unhackable? The Walsh's EW suite is built on kernels first identified by two of the world's leading computational theorists. One of them was found dead in Peru last week. I'm about to pick up the other one.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure what we've just witnessed here, but... I'm afraid something terrible.
My God.
Amazing what they show on TV these days, huh, Sam? World's gone crazy.
I guess you're in the right business then, Doug.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for a guy named Milan Nedich. Heard he works for you.
Lots of people work for me. Haven't you heard? First security company to make the Fortune 500. If you're looking for a job.
I'm not.
Is that so? You keep doing what you're doing, you'll just end up another unknown soldier.
I'm not in it for the fame. Your buddy Nedich is dirty. Cut him loose.
Unlike other employers, I don't cut people loose. If you got evidence against one of my guys, I'll help you bring him in. But I'm not gonna send a man up the river because you say so.
Fair enough. Just stay out of my way.
Thanks for the advice. In case you change your mind.
Fisher, if I can't throw the Joint Chiefs a bone, we'll be at war in the next 24. I need you to bring in Zerkezi for questioning. Milan Nedich has moved him to Hokkaido for protection. I have no idea if Shetland is aware or involved, but I'd like to find out. However it turns out, don't let your personal concerns get in the way.
In my opinion, there are too many coincidences here. Zerkezi is the only living person who could have orchestrated the sinking of the Walsh. Even if the Koreans did launch the missile, it would almost certainly have required Zerkezi's help to actually hit the ship. And this business with displays. I know you don't want to hear it, but I think Shetland's dirty. The kidnapping of Morgenholt, the protection of Zerkezi, relocating him after the blackout, it stinks.
Looks like Displace rented out the entire retreat. It's low-tech and quiet. Don't expect servers and security. Expect aware guards, in tune with the environment. You're going to need to rely on more traditional methods, up close and personal.
Japanese ISDF conducts low-level monitoring of the activities of anyone employed by a PMC for as long as they are in the country. We discovered yesterday that this place has rented this retreat, and a number of our agents planted microphones in the location. Unfortunately, we were not adequately prepared for the increased importance of the location. The microphones are detectable using standard tools. Needless to say, it would be best if this place did not find them.
Fisher, remember, I need you to bring in Zerkezi alive.
What about Nedich?
Nedich is another story.
Isolate, simplify, complete.
We're on the same page?
Affirmative.
Nothing here but ghosts and shadows. Show yourself! I can hear you moving around! Nothing.
Ooh.
240 horsepower automatic transmission, 8-liter turbo diesel V8 with 460 foot-pounds of torque, independent front and rear double A-frame suspension on a 6-quad steel box set.
Sam, use your EEV to scan the license plates on those trucks. I might be able to dig up some info on our friend, Nedich.
I'll give it a shot.
And steel grid drivetrain protection. Windshield projected infrared night vision heads-up display. And a 640 gig MP3 player. Standard. No one will ever need more than 640 gigs.
Dice. Nothing suspicious about... Wait a minute. The Bosnian barber.
I already have a barber, but I think he's Italian. That place next to the donut shop?
The leasing company papers list a dummy corporation created by one Milos Nowak, a.k.a. Milon Nedich. Nowak is a suspected war criminal from the Bosnian conflict. He's known as the Barber of Bosnia because he allegedly scalped some of his prisoners.
Well, I guess he won't be making an appearance in The Hague anytime soon.
Guess not.
Against ninjas.
Ninjas? There's no such thing as ninjas.
Oh, yeah? Back in 2004, that thing in Georgia, I had a contract to help secure this oil rig. We got attacked by a ninja.
You're crazy.
Tell you what, you don't believe me? Why don't we trade places and I'll patrol where the anti-ninja flooring is?
Fine, I'll go guard your post.
Deal.
Watch out for ninjas, sucker.
They're listening.
Bad news.
I know it. I know there were ninjas here.
What?
Yeah, you must be a ninja. How else could you sneak up and grab me like that?
Listen, I don't know what...
Wow, I can't believe it. A real life ninja.
Listen, I'm gonna kill you if...
Wow, killed by a ninja. Cool. Do you have any Tetsubishi?
Thank you.
hear someone moving out there.
Waste of time. Nobody uses hidden microphones to spy on anybody anymore. They use satellites. This is so ridiculous, I feel like an idiot.
Thank you.
It's dangerous back here, in the dark, alone.
Oh, God! Don't hurt me!
Tell me something useful, and I won't break your arms.
I don't know! I'm new at the company!
Well, I hope they have a good health plan, then.
Okay, no, wait! Supplies! I heard someone say there were medical supplies in the kitchen.
Kitchen, huh? Thanks.
Medical supplies! Check the kitchen!
find anything?
Who are you?
I'm looking for the same thing you're looking for.
Microphones?
Yeah. Did you find any?
No!
Where haven't you looked?
I haven't checked the phones yet.
I'll check there.
Take the microphones if you want.
That's the first microphone, Sam. Five more to go.
I'm on it.
Fisher, looks like this place has kept a small staff on to take care of the retreat.
Civilians?
That's right. Don't let any of them get killed.
I won't.
Thank you. find any bugs?
Yeah, they're everywhere. Can't get rid of them. It's like a damn insectarium here.
I mean microphones, stupid.
Oh, well, I looked a bit, but I didn't find any.
A bit? What does that mean? Where did you look?
On the table and stuff.
You looked on the table for microphones?
Yeah.
Gee, did you find any?
No.
Never mind. I'll look for them myself.
Okay. Well, let me know if you need any help.
What the?
there.
Wendell, have you seen Mylon?
Mylon? Yeah, he just went through here with some of the guys. I think they're in a meeting. Why?
I just heard that Carl was looking for him.
Carl? I thought he was looking for microphones.
He is, I guess. But you know Carl.
Yeah, good point.
Wendell, have you seen Mylon?
Mylon? Yeah, he just went through here with some of the guys. I think they're in a meeting. Why?
I just heard that Carl was looking for him.
Carl? I thought he was looking for microphones.
He is, I guess. But you know Carl.
Yeah, good point.
Yes.
Okay. So we can reschedule this to there.
Yes.
Right. Okay.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it. Yeah, but if he says... That's true.
No.
South Africans.
No. That's fine. An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that.
Okay.
That'll be fine.
Got it.
What about you? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. No. Maybe.
All right.
We'll see. Well...
Yeah, back to New York. Broker vent.
No.
So we can reschedule this to there. Yes, right.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it then.
Okay.
Yeah, but if he says... That's true. South Africans.
No. That's fine. Agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine. What about you? What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah. No. Maybe. We'll see. Well...
Yeah, back to New York. Broker back here.
So we can reschedule this.
Yes.
Well, I'm not sure. Yeah, but if he's... That's true. So
no.
That...
No, that's fine. An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine.
Yes.
What about you? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. No.
All right.
Maybe. We'll see. Well...
Yeah, back to New York. Broker that deal.
Okay.
So we can reschedule this.
Got it.
There. Yes. Right.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it.
Okay.
Yeah, but if he says...
Got it.
That's true. South Africans.
No. That's fine.
No.
An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine.
Yeah.
What about you? What do you think?
Got it.
Yes? Yeah. No. Maybe. We'll see. Well...
Yeah, back to New York. Broker that deal.
So we can reschedule this to there. Yes, right.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it. Yeah, but if he says... That's true. South Africans.
No. That's fine. An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine.
Yes.
What about you? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. No. Maybe. We'll see.
Yes.
Well...
Okay.
Yeah. Back to New York. Broker that deal.
So we can reschedule this to there.
All right.
Yes. Right.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it then.
No.
Yeah, but if he says... That's true. South Africans.
All right.
No. That's fine. An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine.
Yes.
What about you? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. No.
Are you hearing things?
Yeah.
Not.
It's shooting fire! Get down!
What about you? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. No. Maybe.
No.
We'll see. No. Well...
Yeah, back to New York. Broker that deal.
So we can reschedule this to there.
Okay.
Yes, right.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it then.
Yes.
Yeah, but if he says...
Okay.
That's true. South Africans.
No, that's fine. An agreement we can...
Yeah.
Okay. I think we can commit to that. That'll
Got
be
it.
Fine. What about you? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. No.
Are you hearing things?
Yeah. Not good.
Let's just stay calm.
What was that? I think I saw it too.
I don't like this.
Why is he coming?
Either he was coming to see what Nettich was up to, or our assumptions were wrong.
You still think Shetland's crooked?
I still don't know. That's what bothers me. Find out what Shetland and Zerkesi are meeting about.
Sprinklers. All clear. Thank you.
bullets.
Fisher, we're already in hot water.
What's wrong with the lights? What set these off? Nothing here. Never hurts to check. All clear.
This voracious decimal is simply a snail without a shell. Nothing could be further from the truth. The juggernaut-like forward motion of the North American tree slug, in the absence of his natural predators, is truly terrifying to behold. Many an entomologist, ignorant of the raw animal power of the slug, has awoken in his tent to find his rare lichen samples partially devoured in only a few short hours. Many more kinds of slug. All around us. Everywhere.
What's with the lights?
Nothing could be further from the truth.
Who killed the lights?
find anything anyway.
That's half of Otomo's microphone, Sam.
Yeah, I'll keep my eyes peeled for the rest.
Fisher, satellite imaging shows you're nearing some kind of tea house.
Zerkazy's inside?
That's our best guess. Gather as much info as you can before making your move. We might only get one shot at this.
Thank you.
boss. Douglas?
What?
The Koreans, they couldn't have. Douglas, I need to know the truth.
The truth? Did Oppenheimer know the truth? What about Roosevelt? Abe, truth is what we need it to be. And the truth is, we did the right thing.
What do you mean?
Proof of concept worked. It was ugly, sure, but it's over now.
You mean there will be peace?
Well, peace isn't something that just happens, Abe. It has to be enforced, just like in the old days. You know, sheriff wears a shield, sure, but he also wears a gun.
Gun?
That's right.
Oh, my God.
Now, we can't have that gun falling into the wrong hands, can we now, Abe?
What are you... No!
My God, Fisher! Don't let Shetland escape!
Is he a target?
He's the target!
Something's not right.
Damn it! What was that?
sure there's nothing here.
Satellite imaging shows you're nearing some kind of tea house.
Zerkezi's inside?
That's our best guess. Gather as much info as you can before making your move. We might only get one shot at this.
Douglas?
What?
The Koreans, they couldn't have. Douglas, I need to know the truth.
The truth? Did Oppenheimer...
Intruder!
What about Roosevelt? Abe, truth is what we need it to be. And the truth is, we did the right thing.
My God, Fisher! Don't let Shetland escape!
Is he a target?
He's the target! I'll see if we can track it.
That's all your primary objectives, Fisher. We can extract you at any time.
All right.
Fisher, I know you think the shortest distance to solving this problem is to go after Shetland. You might be right. Unfortunately, the diplomatic situation surrounding the Walsh incident is not softening. We are less than 24 hours from open war on the Korean Peninsula. We've located the battery that launched the missile against the Walsh. If there is any credence to the North Korean claim that the launch was unintentional, we need to prove it. And fast.
I've been reverse engineering the data you recovered from Zerkezi's computer in New York. Zerkezi's algorithm is an advanced extrapolation of the mass kernels made infinitely more complex by recursion through Dvorak. I think that if you can access the BIOS memory of the missile launchers at the battery, I should be able to ID a fingerprint that the algorithm would have left on the system.
You'll be doing a halo insertion into a forest 2 clicks east of the battery. You'll enter the battery's secure perimeter and infiltrate via the main air shaft. The battery itself has been around since World War II, but intelligence and satellite imaging show it's been retrofitted several times since then. We have some limited mapping data. We don't know what you'll find.
Since the destruction of the Walsh, the USS Ronald Reagan has assumed CNC duties for the battlegroup in the Yellow Sea. Our fleet is on red alert. In case of war, we are prepared to conduct precision sorties against high-value targets aimed at reducing North Korean coastal defenses for insertion behind their advancing front. If intelligence indicates that the Koreans are picking a fight, then it's a fight they'll get. Anyone in that battery when the whistle blows better find himself a tin hat and a Bible.
Japanese ISDF has been instrumental in determining that the missile that sank the Walsh was indeed fired from this battery. You have the complete support of all branches of the Japanese Self-Defense Force in order to determine the rationale for this insane move by the Korean aggressors. We do not have the capability to strike the facility directly, but ISDF will use any means at our disposal to interfere with their capabilities in the event that our great American allies are forced to declare war.